Welcome back, Dipplers. Here we are.
Yes,
Dipplers. Doing the Carolina Reaper Challenge. And who have we got here today?
The one and the only, the Shannan Stripple.
Yep, he's here. He's back, baby.
To be your left-hand man.
As we go through the Carolina Reaper Challenge. So, unless there's anything else you want to say, should we just get this on the go?
Yeah, I guess. Man.
Okay, here we go. So three,
cheers, bro.
Two, one.
Oh man, so dry.
I think Shannan immediately regrets what just happened, and there's no turning back. Drought's catching. Now Shannan's recovering a bit.
Pretty off. Don't know how you're feeling, mate.
I don't think you can talk. Honestly,
I'm walking.
Best to go as long as you can without it, if you can. Then you might not need it.
Oh, I'm gonna have some milk then, by you, mate.
I was so close to being sick. Damn hot. I need something to dribble in. Hold on. I'll come over here with drought. My tongue feels like I've stuck it in lava.
Oh, more milk needed.
Right, let's try and stay in one place. The cameraman isn't like.
How do you feel about not doing the big black one? Oh my god, he'd be dead. He'd be dead. There's that much pain they're both feeling right now. A new pain they've never felt.
Well, I'm breathing so much that it can go in and help. Like, keep the tongue cool. I'm getting a bit faint. Enjoying that milk drop. no milk. He might have done the death nut, but he hasn't done the reaper with no milk.
How are you?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm fucking struggling.
What have you got to say or think about to say to your fellow Dippler fans? Doesn't have to be long. I have a thing.
I can't talk much right now because it hurts the tongue.
That is literally the advice. Don't do this because you won't be able to talk.
I can't stop to do anything.
Oh, I can't.
The lid's broken off.
The lid rope.
Just if I get in there. It's fixed.
Okay, I'm dying.
How long do you both think you've been doing this for?
4 minutes.
4 minutes for Shannan. Drop.
Must be about 4 minutes.
Feels like a very long time.
Okay.
My mouth never watered so much.
You've both been doing this for 8 minutes. Give you a scale so you know when you're going to be starting to feel alright.
It's just my tongue.
It's my throat.
Is my tongue well red?
Pretty red at the bottom.
Like hair. Oh, can't do that. That really hurts my lips. Oh.
Eight minutes.
Oh, I said there's no shame in milk.
There's no what?
No shame in milk.
What are you eating, ice cream? What are you doing?
I didn't have any milk.
Have you still got?
Or ice cream.
Nothing.
Oh my god, this is fucking awesome. Right. Yeah, but still, just it doesn't matter. Just doing this, I would never be able to do.
There is no shame in milk because he's done the death nut 3.0. Yeah.
True.
Now I will never do the death nut 3.0. So my ultimate challenge was Reaper, no milk and no ice cream, because I feel like I'm up there on the level of man.
I concur.
That was down. In the scale of 1 to 10, with the new pain being 10 that you've never felt before, how hot are your mouth feeling right now?
Good 9.5.
Oh my god! That means out of that pain you can just about get a word out, because it hurts that much. I just want to say you're composing yourself very well, Drop, feeling that much about a pain.
Oh, I'm definitely feeling it.
But at least it's starting to come down from 10. What are you feeling, Shannan?
It's getting better.
What number?
So I was easily, yeah. Well, no, actually, I'm going to say a 10 because I haven't had anything hotter.
Exactly, we've moved the scorpion.
So it must
as well.
Be a 10. Like, we'll drop. He's had the death knot, so that's been a 15. Yeah, so for him to have a 9.5.
Compared to a 2.2.
Mine's definitely. I mean, in comparison to the Trinidad scorpion, the scorpion felt like a 4.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I think you're not far wrong. I remember that one being bloody hot.
That is a key piece of information for you at home. If you've done a scorpion, you know what you're letting yourself in for.
It's weird, like, it gets better and then it gets worse, and then it gets better and then it gets worse. Yeah.
Really?
I definitely had that. I thought it was starting to come down and then it was like...
Breathe a funny way, yeah. Like too much air.
Yeah.
Like it starts it off and then it starts off again.
It's definitely not as hot as it was, but it's transferring from my mouth to my lips.
It's because you put your tongue out.
My throat's been right.
Jeez Louise.
Well, because you're jumping around the room.
Yeah. I just needed, when I was trying to get out the door, I just needed fresh air.
What, cold air? Still at scale 9.5 in pain, or coming down to about a 9 or an 8.5?
Coming down to not, but at least 9.
Oh my god, pain.
7.
So you're coming out of it now.
Yeah, I think no ice cream and no.
That it helps come out of it quicker. If you can
come out quicker.
If you can stand that burn, you'll come out quicker. But the ice cream's nice, but it lengthens it.
Ooh.
What are we
going to
do next?
The big black one. Oh, you got the big black one. That's what you got to go up to next.
So that was round one.
As Jot said, he said if he ever did that, he would be dead. That's the amount of pain he was feeling at that point in time.
Right, do you know what I said?
Definitely not. Definitely not. That is too sinister. Jot, you agree? You agree?
I would regret it.
Oh my god.
Do you reckon if I did another one, I'd be somewhere close to the death knell?
Potentially. Don't want to take you to A&E.
Oh my god.
Just get the death knell.
You could do the death knell if you could do that.
Which do you think was hotter?
To be honest, right now I'm feeling like
Of how much pain you're feeling.
Death knell, I managed to survive without moving and everything. For
really?
5 minutes.
Definitely this then. Absolutely this.
Right. Well, that has been the Carolina Reaper. He has been my liege. The drop dipple king of the mountain. I am now his left hand man, Shannan Stripple.
Yeah, definitely, I would agree that.
Until next time, Stripplers and Dipplers.
Dipple! Stripple
out!